What's up, guys? It's your boy, Rob Ryan, and this is round 38 of 39 of the full season. It's Ireland versus Switzerland. Ireland is in 14th position with a record of 14-10-13 with 52 points in 37 games. Swiss is 15-12-10 with 57 points in 37 games. 6 minutes match time. Hard difficulty, as usual. Now, with our skip A, non-skip, and Rob Skip, I played this match 2 minutes ago, and Rob Skip was in the last match as well, so Rob Skip really wanting to get goals against me today. Don't know why, but you know how it goes. You just live with it. There's really nothing you can do about it. And Rob Stick gets possession, so we're good. Now, who on the Irish team is going to get the first goal? It's the Swiss with possession. Darren Randolph has not had to make a save yet. Neither goalie has had to make a save yet. And we are 8 minutes into this match. There he goes. Swiss 15. Trying to get a shot again. Does. But it goes over the net. The Swiss take possession again. Now it's Ireland. Ireland has not had a shot again. Swiss now has. And that's a bad pass on the Swiss take possession. Dipsy doodling around the defense, but Ireland take possession. Now the Swiss, they get a shot again, and Darren Randolph does make the save. So that's huge. Darren Randolph finally makes the save. He's been excellent for Ireland, although the guys in front of him haven't done great, so they're going to have to really buck up if they want to do well this season. But if the playoffs are starting today, an interesting match. The passing intercepted by the Swiss. Here come the Swiss. Good passing to the Swiss. Ireland take possession now. Intercepted. Now Ireland. Now the Swiss. Swiss are about to kick off and begin the second half. Ireland take possession from there and begin passing. That was a risky pass, and the Swiss take possession. Into the attacking third, they get a shot at this over. Bergando picks it aside, and that's going to be a corner for the Swiss. Robstead to kick it. And they don't do a very good job of taking that corner. Ireland with possession. Now the Swiss, they get a chance, but it goes awry. It's 2-0 Ireland, if you're just joining us. And it's the second corner of the game for the Swiss. They get an amazing shot again, but it just goes wide. Goalie kick. I would have said it sooner, but I didn't realize it until just then. The Swiss take possession. Robstead had a chance, but it was blocked. The Swiss take possession.
Yes, it's 3-2.
That one out. No, it's not. Please subscribe if you're new, and I will see you all in the next video and the last video where Ireland play France.